acronyms used twice. Who are you? Who are you? What have you done to your hair? What have you done to your hair? What have you done to your hair? Thank you, Lord. In Jesus Christ's name. Out! 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 In Jesus Christ's mighty name. Who are you? Who are you? Who are you? What have you done to your hair? What have you done to your hair? What have you done to your hair? Fire all over your body. All over your body. From the crown of your head to the sole of your feet. Fire in the name of Jesus Christ. All over your body. All over your body. Fire in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Fire in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. All over your body. All over your body. All over. All over. From the crown of your head to the sole of your feet. Fire in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. You foul spirit. Your power over her is broken. It's over. Thank you, Lord. Now you're back on the floor. Out! Out! Out!
Christ.
Take her up. Who are you? 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 What have you done to her? What have you done to her? What have you done to this girl? What's your plan over her and the family?
Husband.
Huh? You are the husband. Husband from where? Husband from where? Husband from where? Are you a man or a woman? Are you a man or a woman? You're what? You're what? Did you pay Lobora to marry her? Did you pay Lobora? Listen, same power over her is broken. You want what? What does he say? What does he say? Can you speak loud? Can you speak clearly? What does he say? What does he say?
She will die.
She will die. When is she going to die? When is she going to die?
3 days.
In 3 days' time. What about you? You demon. How do you want to kill her? How do you want to kill her? How do you want to kill her? Leave her. Okay, show me how you want to kill her. How do you want to kill her? How? Show me. How do you want to kill her? How? 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 How do you want to kill her? How? He says, You do what? Where is the mother of this girl? Where is the mother? Take her up. 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 Look here. Look here. How do you want to kill her? How do you want to kill her? How do you want to kill her? How many people have you killed? How many people have you killed? How many people have you killed?
115.
15. How many?
115.
115. How many? Listen, listen, listen. Now, speak! How many people have you killed? How many? How many people have you killed? How many people have you killed? How many?
150.
How do you kill them? Come here. Who is this woman? Look at, look at. Who is this woman to you?
My enemy.
This woman is your enemy. My sister, who are you to her?
She's my daughter.
Eh?
She's my daughter.
Is your daughter? Tell her.
Yes.
He said you're her enemy.
Nicole.
Eh?
Nicole. You're my daughter.
He said, this woman says she's your daughter, is your mother. Eh? Eh? Says your mother. Eh? Did you come with her? Eh? Did you come with her to this place? Eh? You come together. She said you come together. Eh? Is that, when do you want to kill her?
In 3 days' time.
In 3 days' time. How do you want to kill her? How? Leave her hand. Let her show me. How do you want to kill her? Show me. Show me how you want to kill her. How do you want to kill her? How? How? How do you want to kill her? Eh? Listen. You want to kill her in 3 days' time, isn't it? Eh? Yourself, you will die now. Now, it's over. You will have no power over her anymore. Take your things out of her body. Take it! Take your things out of her body. Because your power over her is broken. Your time is over.
Out! Out!
You wicked winch.
Out!
Thank you, Lord.
Out!
Go where you belong. She will not die but live to glorify Jesus.
Out! Out!
In Jesus Christ's name. You're back on the floor. 1, 2! In Jesus Christ's mighty name. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. How are you? Huh?
I'm fine.
Who is this person?
It's my mom.
Is your mom?
Yes.
He said you have killed 150 people.
I've never killed a person before.
Huh?
I've never killed a person before.
And you say you are a man. Who is this person?
It's my mom.
He said she's your enemy.
God forbid, she can be my enemy.
God forbid. Mama, this is the right confession. The one speaking before was not your daughter.
Yes.
That's the one that wants to bring spirit of death in your family.
Yes.
Okay, it is over. Yes. She's free in the name of Jesus Christ.
Out!
Who are you?
Fire!
All over your body. All of our body.
Fire
that was used twice. Now go. Thank you, Lord. Go.
Go. Go.
In Jesus Christ's name.
Out. Out.
No one will die in this family. Thank you, Lord. Now go. Go.
Go.
You're back and forth.
Go. Out. Out.
She's three. Come here.